guys, welcome back to Tokyo Mirage Sessions. Guys, comment down below if you want to see us get Ben Stein in the show. You think we'll come?
I sincerely doubt it.
Why?
Because we're nobody. And it's Ben friggin' Stein.
It's Ben friggin' Stein, dude.
Ben friggin' Stein.
Ben friggin' Stein, dude.
Isekai, do you have time right now?
Are we gonna start calling him Isekai Aioli?
Isekai Aioli!
I don't like it.
He's a plumber, eh? Jumping on the goobas, eh?
Super Mario World.
Sorry, you know, I think now that we've watched the Super Mario Brothers movie, anything is possible.
Yeah.
Isekai Aioli is a plumber who lives under the sea.
I think about that movie every day of my life.
It genuinely left my head immediately after leaving Tim's house.
It's like my new favorite thing.
I was like, I
thing.
Hate that movie.
I have like recommended it to so many people after I got home. That's so not funny. A joke. I told my boss, I'm like, you know what I did the other day? What? I was like, I watched a Super Mario Brothers movie. She's like, what? I'm like, it's terrible. You have to see it. And she's like,
that's hilarious. Is this another side quest, by the way?
Yeah.
Guys, I hope you like side quests.
Also, I feel like I need to reiterate that my boss is 57 years old and I recommended the Super Mario Brothers movie to her.
I was gonna make a comment about like how of all the people in your life, I feel like your boss is like the last person of the people I know that you know that would be like, oh, okay, I'll watch that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's put her on the salon, Celina. You guys lose all your business for the day. People who are booked to come in even call off. They're like, we heard that it's playing, so.
Everybody leaves immediately the minute they see King Mushroom.
Oh, dear Lord. They see a Goomba for the first time. Wes, put a Goomba on the screen. And then put an actual Goomba. I'll let you decipher what I mean by both those statements, Wes. You know Isekai!
Oh, she's working really hard.
She's doing such a good job.
Whoa. She doesn't want to go to Hollywood anymore.
Aww. At least having a character moment. She's arcing, guys. She's arcing.
That didn't sound suggestive. I'm arcing.
Thanks, Leah. Thanks for taking my wholesome words.
If a girl ever told me that, I'd be like, I have eyes. I can see.
I'm arcing. She's actually just building an arc.
She's also growing a beard.
Oh,
she's become...
She wants to go on a date!
A date?! And it was in red!
Oh my gosh!
It's a real date.
Oh, something she wants to find out? So it's not even for like...
She wants to find out if Isekai is like a salad kind of guy or if he's a steak kind of guy.
She wants to know if he's a playboy kind of guy or a hustler kind of guy.
We're going to Hee-Ho Mart, you guys.
Hee-Ho!
You heard me right, Tim.
Yep, I know.
We gonna eat a donut?
Nope. No donuts this time.
Why?
Because Tiki doesn't need it from us.
Tiki didn't need the first one.
Yes, she did. She needed to know how it tasted. Sorry.
She couldn't eat it! She couldn't taste!
But now she knows how it tastes, thanks to Itsuki.
How does the clerk feel that the girl standing in front of her is on the poster behind the, like, espresso machine?
Oh, it's like the horror movie.
Coffee Master! Look at that. What did they order? Look, she's on the magazine cover, too.
Horror Hunter Angel.
What an interesting, like, world they live in where she can, like, walk around in public and not be, like, berated.
I feel like that wouldn't be a thing in Japan because all you have to do is be a hot cosplayer and they're already trying to shove their camera up your skirt.
Dang right.
It's really sad. I've seen this video of this, like, girl, she's in cosplay, and... these guys, like, kept taking pictures of her, and, like, very inappropriately, and, they wouldn't, like, let her leave. They're, like, all surrounding her, and they wouldn't let her leave, so she's just, like, standing there crying. Oh. I was like, that's really upsetting.
That's so rough. I watched a video one time on YouTube. It was, like, this guy who does, like, day in the life of Japanese, like, insert profession here. And it was, like, the day in the life of, like, a professional, I don't think it was referred to specifically as, like, cosplayer, but is a girl who literally, she dresses up in character to like go hand out stuff. One of those girls.
We watched that together.
I think I showed it to you. But then like she goes home and like goes on Twitch as part of her job for like several hours at night too to like...
Wait, wasn't she like a white girl living in Japan?
I can't remember. Either way, it was like her day job and stuff. It was very interesting to watch.
Where are they going next?
I have no clue because I was not paying attention.
Oh, good job, Charlie. Good job.
Surprise, surprise. I don't know what's... Look at Itsuki so concerned. Oh, this unicorn smoothie's the best. What's Itsuki drinking? Like a coffee?
Yeah. Okay. Here comes question.
What?
This smoothie I have here, what's in it?
Arsenic.
It looks like... Love for Hollywood?
Enzymes or carbon dioxide? Enzymes.
Enzymes? What?
That's so funny.
It's got electrolytes, it's what plants crave.
Ellie's a plant confirmed.
Oh yeah!
When does the community of like plant people start? You know what I mean? We've got furries. When's the community of people who like dress up like plants and hang out?
I mean, there's that one dude at the Renaissance Festival. He like sits in a big like pot, like a plant pot, and he's got covered in leaves. Sometimes he jumps at people, it's kind of funny.
What are we calling those people? Leafies?
Yeah, like that YouTuber Leafy.
I don't know who that is.
Some dude that, like, iDubbbz destroyed. iDubbbz, like, destroyed this man's career.
You have to share this with me after.
It was pretty funny.
I feel like I could make...
I miss Content Cop! iDubbbz, please make another one. Please destroy the life of another man. She reached her dreams! Leek soup, pumpkin soup! I'm just reading the menu.
I forgot about the leek soup, pumpkin soup.
Oh.
She went on this date
what
to try
see,
to ask
Itsuki?
Him. She's popping the question. Leave. Go. Nobody likes you. We don't want you here.
I don't want you here.
We hated when you got here. We want you to go.
I think it would be a shame if you didn't get the leek soup pumpkin soup.
It would be such a waste.
Oh, yeah. So is she, like, leaving us?
Aw, it's about time.
Are they gonna kiss? Yeah, go buy her some fancy... Go propose to her.
Yeah, now that she's leaving.
Let's try this ring on your wedding finger. Just to see what it feel like. Just for the rush. I've done that. These are crazy, dude.
That's almost as bad as baby fever.
Dude, I don't even want kids and I have baby fever. You know what I mean? It's like that internal clock in my head is like, it's probably time. You're like, almost 30.
TikTok, Celina.
TikTok. And then I'm like, I don't want kids. I don't want them.
Baby fever.
No, I really don't want
them. I got a fever. And the only prescription is a few hundred children.
That's terrible.
No, it's from the SNL skit.
You want to know why I would never have kids? It's not the responsibility.
Lay it on me. Let's hear it.
The fear of pregnancy, man. It's like having a parasite in you for 9 months.
Well...
And then you get bigger and bigger and then your body's never the same.
Well, let me put it this way. Many women have done it.
Yeah, I know. I just imagine something kicking around in my stomach. Are you kidding me?
If he kicks around your stomach, we're making that baby
a
soccer
player. I'm gonna
punch that baby. We're making that baby a soccer player immediately.
I'm gonna stop it. And that's... See, this is why I can't have kids.
I think there's a magic to having kids where, like, a mother feels this way until she's pregnant and then everything changes. Then the moment you give birth, everything also changes.
I don't want anything to change. I like being stupid.
I can't change.
I like being dumb.
Even if I try. Guys, if you can hear the sound of a wind tunnel, it's not a wind tunnel. It's my father's $400 leaf blower that he bought that he is testing out today. Yep, it's definitely gonna be on the recording. Enjoy it, Wes. Enjoy it! Enjoy it!
My father threatened to blow at me with the leaf blower on my walk over. He pointed it directly at me and he pulled the trigger.
That's assault, brother. Guys, come back next time. See if my dad's still leaf blowing. Spoilers.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.